Hey everyone, I'm out here right by the pool, and it's a little chilly, but not bad at all. I'm gonna run through a few little routines and stuff. Shoot some video for you so you can see it. Let's go. Okay, I kind of made that up as I went along. I'm not sure how rings are going to work because it's outside, so outside means wind, and wind is not good for rings. So do a few things with three, and then we'll see if I can do anything else from there. Don't feel good at all here, so I will skip those. A little over 200 catches there, maybe 230, something like that. That's my personal best on that one, I think. We're close. I might try it again. Alright, well, that's probably it for today for that trick. This is right around 250 catches. I don't feel like counting them, so I'll just estimate right around there. Alright, moving on to something else.
I was gonna try to go for two of these, but it's pretty hard. So I'm just gonna do one. Still a pretty good trick, so yeah. Not sure what the visibility is like, but yeah. That's it for juggling for today.